you know, the fact that he's such a really nice guy. Because normally, you know, you don't know when you work with like famous artists, you don't know what you're gonna get. Like, you're gonna, are they gonna be like diva-ish, or, you know, are they gonna be a little bit action, like arrogant? But no, he's not like that at all. So I think that's the best part about working with Usher, because he's just generally a nice guy. If you meet him anywhere and you want like photos with him, he'll be like, okay, yeah, let's have a photo. You know, he's a really, really nice guy. Yeah, so yeah, it's very humble.
He's actually humble. And yeah, you're also the same one. You're humble. And then congratulations for all the awards that you won.
Thank you so much.
You bring out our name, Malaysia name, right, internationally. So we also want to thank you for bringing out Malaysia name, right?
Without all of you guys, you know, I wouldn't be able to do it anyway. So yeah, thank you for your support.
All right, one more question. Can you tell us about your future project?
My future project, I'm currently working on new music right now. So yeah, I mean, I'm working with different producers, different artists. So right now, I'm just focusing on that and.